Adam and Eve walk with God in the garden. Adam and Eve lived in the Garden of Eden, surrounded by fruit trees and beautiful things. But the most beautiful thing of all was that they walked with God. God loved to come and take a walk in the garden in the evenings when the shadows were cool and the flowers smelled sweet and when all the animals came out to play. Adam and Eve loved to listen for God's footsteps as he came walking, and when they heard him coming, step, 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 they would run to him and tell him everything on their minds. God would tell them what he was thinking too. Everything was perfect. God's plan to make people into a partner equal to his son was on the right track. The agreement he made when he blew his breath into his man creation, Adam, was going wonderfully. God could change and reshape and transform people one step, step, step at a time as they walked together in the garden, eating from the tree of life. Together, people could become the perfect companion and partner for God's Son.